FlashMed. Which medication is the primary non-surgical treatment of acromegaly? Bromocriptine is used to treat acromegaly. This drug decreases growth hormone levels in 75% of patients with acromegaly but is unlikely to totally normalize hormone levels. FlashMed, video flashcards.